Right now, change of pace, folks. They say if you can dodge a wrench, you can dodge a ball.
Garden still playing hard. It's Michelle Jones right on the dome.
That's right, folks. It's Dodgeball, and it's not just a movie. It's for reals. Off the back of their 2015 Asian Dodgeball Championship win, the Dodgeroos are here, and they are ready to rumble. Women's captain, Claire Spillane. Have I got that right?
You Spillane. Did get it right.
Spillane.
Spillane, yep.
Nice to see you, Claire. And men's coach, Dylan J. Sadarsan. Nice to see you.
Thank you. Good to be here.
Nice to see you. We're fired up today, aren't we?
Ready to go.
We've also got Timmy Gilbert here who's coming in. Listen, you must be very, very pumped about the world champs.
We're very excited. We've been training every day. We've talking strategies, game plans, and we're going with every tactic we've got.
Is it a real thing?
It is a real
thing.
How
many people play?
Lots, actually. It continues to grow each time we play, and every year it gets bigger and bigger. So we're currently a part of Dodgeball Federation in Australia, and we're always looking for extra people to come and join us.
It's a great game. I remember playing as a kid in primary school and in high school, but we used to play with medicine balls because we're from Queensland.
Let's not do that today.
Yeah. We're just tougher. Now, is it getting lucrative?
No,
it's not
at
all.
We're so jumpy.
We're just eager. We're eager to really, you know, pound you.
Right.
Oh, you're eager to pound me. That'll be right. We're waiting for Lisa to come out. She's just getting changed into her active
wear. Do you want me to go through the rules?
Yeah, can go through the rules.
So the rules aren't difficult.
Richie?
No, I thought I was more officer and a gentleman, Richie. So basically, it's pretty simple. We've got two teams. If you get hit, you're out. Mm-hmm. If you get caught, you're out.
Yes.
And the way you score a point is?
Once all players are out, that team who is
still in
gets a point.
So I throw the ball.
So
it hits it when you're out.
Yep.
But you can catch it.
So if you throw it at me and I catch it, you are out.
Yeah. Right.
And someone from my team comes in. Looking good.
You don't need to worry about that, Lisa.
Just throw.
Yeah. Wow, look at your outfit.
Why aren't you all?
Because someone had to front the segment.
I'll stop taking the full-length shot, won't you?
Yeah.
Okay, now
just work it over, sister.
We've only got till 9 o'clock with this show.
So we up?
Yeah. Let's split up into two teams. You guys, you were due to get into two teams. Let's start making this happen. Dodgeball today, show style.
I'm with the girls.
We know where we're going.
You're on that team, Karl.
Don't we?
So we're mixing it up. I'll go over here so everyone can see the adjudicator, the referee.
How many balls do you play with at the one time? Is it five balls? On each side?
Five balls. You get hit, you're out. You get caught, you're out. Ladies and gentlemen, 1, 2, 3, we are underway. Whoa!
Jesus.
Tell you what, he's got some ping on him, the guy. The tall man just next to Lisa.
Now,
here it is.
Aggressive
stuff.
Big man with the big arm.
This is vicious.
So if you get hit out, you're out.
Sucked in.
Wow.
He's gone.
Smashed, catched.
Whoa, gee, that was at the head. Careful, Lisa. She's gone. Lisa's the only one left.
She's not kidding. Oh, no. No. Missed it. Woo!
Oh, and it's a win. So let's reform. We've still got one game left in us. So let's reform, see if you guys can make a comeback. Come on, more aggression on this side.
Oh, we're going again, are we?
Yeah, I'm playing.
Okay. He's wimped out, he's run away. Okay. Whoa!
Are we starting?
Is that it? We off?
Go!
Go!
Go! Oh!
Took out Timmy.
He's gone.
Whoa!
Things you do.
No more balls.
I've actually sustained an upper thigh.
But if you catch it, you're not out. Is that the way it works?
Yeah, I tell you what, the things I do to pay for the family, Karl. Coming.
What are you doing, mate?
I'm trying to get you. Trying to get you. I've lacerated my leg.
It's tense.
Right, guys. Oh, he's gone! Oh!
What about that one?
Oh! Like a whirling dervish. Oh! Sylvia, can you take over? We need medical work here. Sylvia, to you.
Twinkle toes, Tim.